Okay, yeah, a little bit clickbaity title, but I do have a bit of a secret. For those of you who don't want to stick around for the whole explanation of what's going on, which I think is quite important, but those of you who don't want to stick around for that, then here's the TLDR version. I'm going to be Twitch streaming between 10 and 12 p.m., 1 a.m. ish, every weekday for 30 days. Why I'm doing that, I will explain. But for those of you who just want that, there you go. You can go now. That's really terrible things to say to my audience, especially if I'm trying to improve my, my algorithm type stuff. Please stay for the end of it. It's a cool story. The story that I'm about to tell you, probably 50% of you know some of the details. So 25,000 of you, ka-ching, know some of the details. And probably, I'd say maybe 1% or half of 1% know a lot of the details. So if you do know a lot of the details, congratulations, you are superior. So the story starts about April of last year, not April just gone, but the year before, 2018. And here's where the 50% of you know what's going on. I quit my job at retail to do full-time YouTube videos, but at the same time, I was also doing freelance work as a video content creator for other people. So people knew that I had 12 years' experience of doing YouTube videos, and they would come to me and say, "Giz, how do you do this?" I say, "This is how you do it." And they say, "Could you do it for me and I'll pay you?" And I went, "Hell yeah." So that's what I was doing. And over the course of a year, or just under a year, business got really quite good. It got so good that I had to, and here's where the half of 1% of you probably know, I had to start a company because it was getting very confusing because every bit of income that you have is taxable on yourself. And when you have income coming in and you've got all of these outgoings, it gets very confusing what you can claim back on expenses. It's very muddy, especially when it's the same bank account that you use for your own personal stuff. So the easiest way to do it was to create my own company, create a business bank account and have it all segregated like that. So income, outgo, income, outgoing. And I have an accountant who does all of the stuff, so I don't have to worry about it and I can pay people for doing stuff for me, that kind of thing. So business is going quite well. And that's probably one of the reasons why you haven't seen me around YouTube for a while. It's because I'm busy doing videos for other people. My company is a digital media company, so we create digital media for other people or other companies. So if somebody needs a video doing, I do the video. If somebody needs some photography doing, I will do the photography or I will pay someone to do the photography. If somebody needs a live stream to be done, I know a guy who does live stream and he's also the person who edits my videos. Not these ones, but the videos that I make for other people. And also we do podcasting. So we'll set up a podcast studio and they can record a podcast. We give them the MP3 and Bob's your uncle. All done. Now here's where the story really kicks off and why I'm doing Twitch streaming. I got involved with a company by doing a lot of videos for them. And they're a company whose sole goal in life is to get young people who have been failed by the system into either education or work. That's pretty much it. But because of the nature of young people and their vast difference of like interests, some people are into mechanics, some people are into marine stuff, some people are into carpentry, some people are into X, Y, and Z. I met one person who said that he wanted to work with dead bodies. That's a story for another time. I will explain that one day. But for now, let's just focus on this, shall we? Oh God, that was such a weird story. So because of the nature of that, then they need to get loads of people involved, and I was one of those people. So they get them to talk to an industry professional about what it is to be a carpenter, what it is to be a welder, that kind of thing. As luck would have it, a lot of young people actually want to be YouTubers. So they knew me as a YouTuber, so I would come in and tell them how to be a YouTuber, giving them the piece of advice that every person who wants to do YouTube should hear, and that is to get a job. Get any job. If you don't know how to establish a routine for yourself, you need a job to establish that routine for you. And then you can build on what it is you want to do. So you know, wow, this job is terrible. I really want to do YouTube. It sets the fire under your gonads a little bit. But that's the kind of stuff that you pick up over the 12 years of doing YouTube, the behind the scenes kind of things. It's not the stuff like get a camera, get a microphone, get a light source. It's not those things that people want to know. It's how do you become a YouTuber, not how you make YouTube videos. But as time goes on and I'm talking to these individuals one-on-one or I'm giving little workshops, it's come to my attention that a lot of people don't want to do YouTube videos. They just want to be Twitch streamers. So I'm there with the conundrum of I don't make Twitch streams. I don't do them. I need to learn it because I need to learn it. So that's why I'm Twitch streaming. It's not because I want to, although I do enjoy Twitch streaming. It's because I actually have to learn it as well. So 12 years experience is a lot for YouTube, and I don't have that experience for Twitch streaming, and I need to learn what it is to be a Twitch streamer. So I've kind of set up this Twitch stream stuff so that I can learn. So I really want you to join along. So please be involved. You can talk to me directly. You can talk to other members of the community that we have here on YouTube, but on a different platform. You can watch me play video games. You can help me out with some of the video games. Whatever it is, we can discuss it. And it's cool. I like that about live streams. So please join me, twitch.tv/KizEdwards. There's a link in the description box below. And I'll be streaming between 10 and 12 or 1-ish a.m. every weekday for about 30 days. The only days that I can't do it are the 30th of July, which is a Tuesday, and also the 7th of August, because I'm working. And it sucks.
But it pays the bills.
So please be involved, twitch.tv/KizEdwards. I'm going to see what it's like to be a Twitch streamer so I can teach young people who need it. It's a pretty good cause, really. Until next time, please join us on Twitch. There's a 5 in 7 chance that I'm live today. There's a 1 in 12 chance on top of that that I'm live right now. So I like those odds. So please, join us.